going back into backstory, is it? Again, nice, nice, nice. Knives doesn't look too happy, in it. To go out of control and use all of its remaining energy. Yeah, that's sick and twisted. Damn. Forgive us, humans. You know, this is the true nurture of humanity. They're born to serve us humans. Stop adding fuel to the fire, bro. There's no need for words. Just let me hear your screams. Damn! Ugh! Ugh! I haven't heard that name in a long time. Spread across the planet. I shall cut the humanity in their stead. I am million knives. Okay, so this is how he got the name, man. This is why he started this whole killing humanity thing. Okay. Now I get his motivation and all that. At this one point. Let's build a paradise together. From the four humans. Survive without humans to take care of them. One burst and died. You and I have our own will and we walk and damn. Fitting arm for a human lover like you. Yo, this man knives, holy Christ. I guess somewhere right here, this is where he's gonna lose his arm. Then will you steal him from me? Hold up, what the hell? Yo, what? What the hell? Is that a gate? Oh, a gate. Hold up, there being a hold up. How did that even activate? Oh, this is why he chopped his arm off. Oh, damn. Oh, okay, so this is how he lost his arm. But just wait for a shine for a mere century or so. I promise I'll build a world of plans. But why did the gate just suddenly activate, though? I mean. Well, damn. If I remember in the original anime, we didn't see how Vash lost his arm and all that. We didn't get any backstory to it. We did get that backstory where the ship crashed and all that, if I remember correctly, but we didn't see how Vash lost his arm and all that. Oh, it's Brad and the oh. I guess this is the present right here. I mean, he does have the glasses and everything, so yeah, it is the present. You could see about 150 years. Holy Christ. We don't age during that time. We have maintained this ship for as long as possible. Many of the passengers are still asleep. We're only human, although we have a little help from technology. Bro, are you telling me this whole thing right here is a part of the ship? What? How big is this ship? Hold up, they're on some kind of ship right now, right? Made of not just water but nutrients as well. Lowest of the planets. Can spread the greenery across the entire planet. Smoking on the ship. Gonna lie, I always be forgetting Meryl's name. I always, for some reason, think she's called Mary. I'm still kind of bummed out that they took the big chick out that was in the original anime. They just can't catch a break, can they? Yeah, he's definitely most likely gonna have to kill Knives, bro. Wolfwood is probably gonna be the one who's gonna do it. Plane carrier. This body is just. To this new planet. We are lush, bountiful resources. Those twins did it. Brought them here from all over. who will benefit this planet more, humans or plants? Damn. This episode was mad interesting, but I'm really glad I finally knew, like know how Vash got his hand torn off and how Knives came to be how he, I mean, I guess he is. I mean, Knives always had a bad side because he did crush all the ships and all that, so, but the humans treating the plants how they did, I guess, and all that was the icing on the cake for him to start, I guess, going full crazy, saying he's gonna kill all the humans and all that, and build a planet for plants. But yeah, this episode was really good. I really enjoyed this episode. It was, I can't freaking wait to see what's gonna happen next. But that's it for this episode. Like, comment, subscribe, greatly appreciate it. And I catch y'all boys